I understand perfectly what you're saying. I just find it a little hard to believe that you didn't overhear anything. So fine, well, what about the 30-day deadline? Is Bischoff gonna get fired or what? Listen, Shane, you really need to level with me on this. But not right now. Yeah, I'll talk to you after the show. Bye. Good
job. You want to see me?
I did. I wanted to let you know who your tag partner is, too.
I don't want or need a tag partner. If I go down to that ring tonight, and let's just say I do get my ass beat, I guarantee you one thing. Big Show and A-Train are going down with me.
Listen, Brock. I need to protect my investment in you. I want you to beat the Big Show this Sunday. I want you to win the Royal Rumble. I want to see you compete at WrestleMania. I mean, you're the biggest thing that's ever happened to SmackDown, which is why I'm not going to put you in a position to be outnumbered tonight.
Well, that's fine, Steph. If you feel the need to give me a tag partner, then you tell him one thing. I'll see him in the ring.